Kettle One Vodka. Why? Why the name Kettle One Vodka? Well, first of all, I can explain it right here, because it's named after the old distilling kettle number one. That's the reason why it's Kettle One. Now, I also think sometimes we're like, you know, it's the Nolet family. Why didn't you call it Nolet Vodka? There's a little secret not many people know. I put my fingers here, I put my finger here, read it backwards. N-O-L-E-T. Nolet. Guess what? 10 generations on the back right there. Father, son, since 1691. Most important process of why Kettle One is different, I believe, is the distillation process. It's the ingredients that we use. Fantastic wheat from Europe. And by the way, yes, gluten-free. I have to say that. It starts with the ingredients. A family business that starts in 1691 cannot keep the doors open if it doesn't make the best products. The distillation process takes out the impurities of the alcohol, and we leave the best of the best for this bottle right here. Only that is called Kettle One Vodka. My brother, the father, have the opportunity every single day to taste that. Every single batch of Kettle One that comes out of our distillery gets tasted by our family member, either Dad, Bob, or myself when I'm back at home. So what I think the difference is right here between any other vodka that's available on the market is the painstaking care, the craft that we do as a family business to ensure that this bottle, when it leaves our distillery, is the best that we know how to make after 325 years. So thank you so much for enjoying our kettle. Don't forget our Kettle One Citron. Don't forget our Kettle One Oranje. And we thank you for everything right there. I appreciate it. Carl Nolet Jr., 11th generation of the Nolet family.